Hello and welcome. I am Riya Puntir, a health consultant at Vedas Care. Today we are going to talk about eczema and its treatment. Eczema is a condition that causes your skin to become dry, red, itchy and bumpy. It's one of the many types of dermatitis. Eczema damages the skin barrier function. This loss of barrier function makes your skin more sensitive and more prone to infection and dryness. Eczema don't harm only your body. It does not mean that your skin is dirty or infected or it's contagious. No. Eczema affects males and females equally and is more common in people who have a personal or family history of asthma, environmental allergies or food allergies. Eczema is caused by a combination of immune system activation, genetics, environmental triggers and stress. To treat eczema problem, Vedas Cure has come up with unique Ayurvedic medicines that are skin healing, Kesar Gugulu and neem oil. Ayurvedic herbs used in skin healing and Kershal, neem, Ananthmool, etc. These herbs have an antibacterial and antifungal properties due to which inhibit the growth of bacteria and fungi that causes skin problem. Skin healing should be taken twice a day after a meal with lukewarm water. Kesar Gugulu helps your body to balance the production of uric acid and control GERD. One tablet of Kesar Gugulu should be taken daily. Neem oil helps to destroy free radicals and reduce oxidative stress and give relief in eczema. To apply neem oil to your eczema patches, use a cotton ball to soak up some of the neem oil and dab onto your skin. So, if you're someone who is suffering from eczema, contact us on the given number and get a free consultation from us.